I would assume that you've already figured out how to download other people's maps in Brickforce. I would also assume that you would do your best to avoid machine gun fire, but the Brick HQ stats say otherwise. To download new maps, you need to find new maps. You can use Brick HQ on the web to look up top-ranked maps in several categories. When you find a map you want to play, note the name and author and then head over to the map manager in-game. It's on both the build and play pages. Once the map manager is open, use the search box and filters under map search to drill down to the map you want. If you want to feel at home, I recommend you search for Trailer Park. Select the map of your dreams and then click save. There may be a small fee to download the map, but it's not like you're gonna come up with something better yourself. Also, remember, custom maps are not allowed on beginner servers. Return to this briefing in 1 week for more Brickforce skills. Dismissed! Think you know everything there is to know about Brickforce? Not if you haven't watched the rest of Brick by Brick. Click the video on this page for another episode, and while you're at it, hit the like button and leave Sergeant Slab, that's me, a comment below.